Brüggen is a leading producer of cereals and muesli in Europe. We deliver to the food industry and the food retailers in more than 90 countries in the world. Data can help us address a number of supply chain challenges. We consider that Qlik is the best solution for us because Qlik supports a self-service approach for our users. The migration from QlikView to Qlik Sense was relatively easily. Our users are much more comfortable with Qlik Sense. Other advantages are the responsive design, the easy connection to external data sources, and chart types like maps. The users like the look and feel of Qlik Sense instead of QlikView.
The Qlik applications makes my daily work much easier because I don't have to create the reports and analyses manually. An example how the apps have led us to new insight is the Corona crisis. This insight helps us to adjust our demand and production planning and keep our process agile.
One application to analyze the supply chain is our optimization inventory cockpit. Here we can analyze our inventories through all our plants from different angles. By analyzing our cross-plant stock situations and requirements, we saved already more than €230,000 by transferring materials from one plant where we don't need these items to another plant.
After our successes with Qlik in the supply chain department, other departments would like to use Qlik. The logistic department created a storage analysis to measure the daily fill rate of the different warehouses. The sales department created a Qlik app to analyze the turnover for each customer. The controlling department developed a cost center reporting for the entire Brüggen group to measure the different cost categories.
With the support of Qlik, Brüggen becomes a data-driven organization. It's amazing how quickly we now decide based on facts and not on assumptions. We can achieve optimization of our three goals: a high service level, minimization of production and inventory costs.